One of the big surprises at the Gwangju Universiade was the performance of Hugues ZANGO. He won the silver medal in the triple jump, a big moment in terms of sporting achievement for Burkina Faso. I'm really proud of myself because, since, you know, I really didn't believe it. Then I did my first jump and I realized that it was possible and that I had the capacity to jump further. Anyway, the obstacles were really huge, even without good opponents. I thought it was going to be difficult because I didn't think I could produce that kind of performance there. I really didn't, at the age of 22. But it came faster than expected. So I took my first jump and then prepared for the next one. The first medal for Burkina Faso in a great global competition. And Hugues achieved it with the longest triple jump of his life. In my country, I never really jumped 16 meters. At home, I jumped around, 15 meters 50? I'm not too motivated there because there isn't actually any real competition. But when I go abroad, I always produce my best. The reason is simple. His sporting ambitions are limited in his country by the lack of infrastructure, the lack of competition, and by the lack of equipment. At some point, if the equipment is not good, it necessarily limits performance. But in our country, we work within very small means. And a jumper like him, who has talent but lack of competition, well, it's difficult for him. Otherwise, he should be able to jump 17 meters. And he hasn't got a very good pair of jumping shoes either. Well, that clearly limits him. When you wear a shoe, they're used shoes that we buy, incidentally, and we paint them. And then we keep the shoe until it tears, and then we throw it away. Otherwise, it's always with us. But then, we just use it. They're not even my shoes, these. I borrow them in my country to be able to come to the competition. The triple jump is a very explosive discipline. It requires a highly crafted shoe to protect the foot and avoid injury. New shoes are difficult to obtain in Burkina Faso for a student whose sport is conditioned by his academic studies. I was lucky, you know, because after my master's degree, I got a scholarship that allowed me to go to a school of engineering, one of the best schools of its kind in Ouagadougou. But looking at the academic side, I'm pretty happy because every year I finish top or second in my class. And that's also why my parents support me. I wouldn't say they give me financial support, but they help me anyway. When I have to train by myself, whether I need gasoline for my motorcycle and so on, they help me in small ways be able to go to the stadium. Despite his limited resources, Hugues ZANGO was able to take maximum advantage of the Gwangju Universiade to lift his spirits, please his fans, and more. I think it actually made me dream. And then, my ambitions, you know, are beginning to be realized too. I think I can go further now, and I will go further. Hugues ZANGO from Burkina Faso, top of the class at the Universiade of Gwangju.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.